lovely princess. She was locked away in a castle, guarded by a terrible fire-breathing dragon. She waited in the dragon's keep, in the highest room of the tallest tower, for her true love's first kiss.